technology and fancy footwork. He's desperate to win Britain's Got Talent and get his hands on that £250,000.
Or to put it another way, he's an Irish dancer.
A dancer for money.
And any old music will do.
It's David Gainey.
I'm David Gainey, I'm 22 and I'm an Irish dancer. I work in my family pub.
There you go, Aidan.
I work behind the bar, the restaurant, and I also perform regularly. I love performing here in the pub. It's probably the best setting because it's so raw and intimate. You get people who are having plenty of drink and they'll end up coming up and joining you. So yeah, it's great. So I started dancing when I was about 5 or 6 years of age. I went to an all-boys school, so you'd assume the lads would mock you over dancing, but the lads were always really supportive. So before my audition, I didn't really know what was involved in the kind of animation side of things, and I worked it out and I developed what I thought was a good routine.
I think the idea is better than the execution.
I knew it wasn't top of my game, but I was hoping it was enough to get me through.
That's 4 yeses, you're through.
I'm nervous about tonight. I have a couple of new tricks and new technology ideas up my sleeve, which I've never done before. It's still quite new to me, the whole concept of it. I really want to show the judges I've taken on board their comments.
Do you want to get to the final?
Of course I want to get to the final, yeah.
Of like Game of Thrones meets Irish dance. I found it, I think the special effects and everything really helped this act to be incredible. Well, it was every, but I think everything really, really helped. I think the choreography was slick, your energy was brilliant. I love the kind of seriousness of it and the way you kind of played like a baddie throughout. I really liked that. No, I liked it. I think it made it cooler. It was really good.
Thank you. Simon?
Well, it was the Ravens, and it was like...
OK, look, as I said before, it's a great idea. I thought the song was so wrong for what you just did. So, like, you're doing this very... But it was, because you're doing this very fast routine with your feet, and then the song was really, really slow. Even what you did in the screens, although it looked good, the dancing you did in the screens wasn't great. I think you're a better ideas person than you are a performer. So... honestly left me cold. I'm really sorry.
Okay. David.
Wow, of all people to leave cold, that's incredible. His cold, cold heart. I thought it was a very original way of presenting Irish dancing. I've seen the Michael Flatley shows over the years. I've never seen a giant kestrel come up behind him to carry him off like you did. A raven. Excuse me, a raven. I thought it was really original, really spooky, and very memorable.
Thank you.
I actually quite liked the version of that song. I thought it was really interesting, and you did hold your intensity throughout the whole performance. Standing up there on your own is one of the hardest things to do, to command the stage. So I think under those circumstances, you coped really, really well.
Amazing.
So don't be too down on yourself.
Thank you, Jesus. Well done, Pat. Well done. Enjoy it?
Yeah, I loved it. I loved every minute of it. Yeah.
All that dancing in the pub's paid off.
Yeah. Finally, all the slavery.
And if you at home want David in the final, the number to call is 0902-44-2407 for the landline. From your mobile, 644-2407 or vote by the app. But not yet. The vote opens after the last act has done their thing. One more time, David Guinea!